My name is Norris Porter, and I am the Director of Development for the McLean County Museum of History. Treasures Under the Dome will be a semi-regular social media post that showcases one of the objects, papers, or images in our collections and archives that is not routinely on display at the museum. This will build momentum toward the anticipated reopening of our Merwin Gallery in the fall of 2022 that will house a changing exhibit showcasing those treasures that are not part of current exhibits. The dome of the museum is a most recognized symbol in McLean County, a fitting name for this social media segment. Our 1903 building that it adorns is truly a piece of art as architecture and is one of the most precious treasures in our collection. The museum aspires to be an essential element in the cultural and educational fabric of our region, driving new conversations and engaging more people to understand and be inspired by our rich history. Our next edition will feature our first treasure, a gift made in 1913 by Sarah Raymond Fitzwilliam, the first female superintendent of Bloomington schools, to the William T. Sherman GAR post in Bloomington. Until then, remember that membership support of the museum helps to preserve the history of today that becomes the treasures of tomorrow. Learn how you can become a member at mchistory.org.